your hands up.
Please don't take her from us.